Watch, in conversation with Abo Mbeki. Former President Abo Mbeki sat down with Power FM Chairman Given Mkhari for an interview. Mbeki has warned against the term white monopoly capital. Let's understand properly what is happening to this capitalist economy so that we can intervene to do the right thing. Because if we misdiagnose the problem, the cure is going to be wrong, he said. Mbeki also said South Africa needs investment and improved savings. He said we should understand what is happening to the economy so it can be treated. The former president was the first guest taking part in the chairman's conversation in celebration of the station's birthday,